But incidental, the people them were beat you down the most and class you the most, them achieve the least. Yes, yeah, check the levels, Andrika. Mm-hmm. The girl will have the worst thing to say about you, or the boy will have the worst thing to say about you, 99.999% of the time, if you check them, them never have a name on them, them never register, much as a birth paper. I'm telling you, check it out.
True.
Check it out and see. Or better, you can come to Redemption, Level Up Redemption Center. Let her read up. You understand? I'll give you a little readings. And so what's good. Not the Indian, I'm going to take the market, Jellico. We can't take my piece of the market. But I'll tell a lie. And over by Level Up Redemption Center, we don't owe the people. We level up. You understand?
We have shuttle.
Yeah, we have shuttle. We'll come to you. You understand? We'll do FaceTime because we don't waste time. You understand? And if you have like a worthless woman in your life, a worthless man, we'll have the spray to spray them so that they get up. You understand? And do things. Yeah.
You can fax your problem.
And you can fax your problem to us. We'll read them and get it back to you. So it's a technological, you understand?
Thing up.
Level up. You understand? Also, ladies who are looking at a good, clean man and these things, have Sarah prayer. She share it with me, so I want to share it with the people there. But you can only get that prayer at the Level Up Redemption Center. So you have to spread the word, but you have to come with your money. I have to tell it straight up.
Uh-huh.
I don't do pro bono work. Uh-huh. I don't do pro bono reading. You understand? Your money thing after up. But if you can come to us, we'll come to you. And we know that the work them is very, you understand? Yeah, because if it legalized, I open up and decriminalize. The Indian them come from Mumbai and Bombay and all about, and they're coming here and ever I and they come over here and they're reading. And I'm saying that the market should open so that other people can get a piece of the pie. You understand? That's no lie and that's not a tie, right? So I'm just saying that the Level Up Redemption Center, we have everything you need. We don't owe the people, we just work on ourselves. You understand? Yeah, we don't work on people, we work on ourselves. You understand? So level up, have a look, spray them for the any what this man we all get to say life him now. Come out and in a life. Like a chorus team, we'll have the spray for him.
Boy.
You understand? Yeah, we'll have the spray. If you have a man or a woman with none ambition, not working, don't want to work, we'll have the spray for that as well. If you have a mother-in-law with a tool like you, we'll have a spray for she as well. You understand? So we have spray up the people, them. You understand? We just do the thing, them. Right? We're leveling up. And we don't, if you're in our man life, him there with you for 20 years and him now married you, we'll have that too. You understand? We're just working. Working, so we don't work on others, we work on ourselves. We don't do OB, we work on ourselves. You understand? Because it's about bettering ourselves and making sure. You understand? So, like, if you have a little house, you want to get things done, you want to get a promotion, we have things to do. You understand? So, it's about leveling up, it's about level up. You understand? So, we have all the things that you need. Open up the market. That's what I'm saying. The China, them there, the Indian, them there, black people time. No, you understand? We have to get into the game and level off the playing field, just like how Sydney Schneider leveled them yesterday. I'm tell you, say, one of the time when Mrs. Sydney block all the penalty, I swear down, I say, if the girl, the pancreas no move, if I live on a shift, oh my goodness. I'm a thing, say, and I concur, Johnny, I said it, and I think that if we had a little OB, so, yeah, that's how I look, the referee person, come tell, is that she come with them, and them godmother, she pick up for them a lot.
Cousin.
And some of the VAR, something them, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know. I'm like, okay, so if I'm playing ball and my hand, some of the unball, so at me never see it. Maybe I have the unseen eye or the untrained eye. I don't know. Some of them call it to me, did unwarranted or unreasonable. And I was very perturbed by them, but them say it is final, we're gonna regroup, come again, we're gonna level up and move on to the next match, which will be against Italy, all right? And that's gonna be on June 14 at 11 a.m. So truly